you said, but I had a reason of my own idea that we are only gonna do me and you. I don't want any of my crew getting hurt that much by your filthy claws. Oh, look who's talking, Fleabag. Gotcha. Now, I told you and I want that to happen. Fine, just let me go. No, it's your time to end. Girls. Here. Thank you. Now, here is your time to end. No! He's dead. You foul beast! One day we will attack and we will kill you just like you killed my husband. Funeral! You will pay one day, little flea.